and welcome back to another episode of Overlord 2, where we'll finish this tutorial and show the vampires that you don't get no witch boy. Smash the get a day. Go, Jetty! Break it for me! Show me what you can do! Attack! Attack! That doesn't sound good. Yes, I'm cool. Indeed. Quite. I was just about to say the same.
Follow. You choose all.
Oops. And he's like, oh well. I am now ice.
A new overlord, you say? This is the last hope for evil. He's a little short. Destroyed an entire legion? Bodies, screams, minion carnage? That is good news. Fire up the dragon! The boy needs a proper evil upbringing. And whilst evil was nurtured in the bowels of the earth, in its absence came the rise of a new age, a new power. And thus began the reign of the glorious empire. Everyone was happy. And those who weren't were killed, enslaved, or had other nasty things done to them. Now it's your time, master. Time to crash the party. Time to crush the empire.
Yep.
Back the pack. Lose the minions of war. Because evil always finds a way.
It does. It does. This is one of the things I love most about Overlord. You get to be evil. Actually, you don't have a choice.
Here he comes. The master? Oh, the master. We'll see. That's correct, Wrath. He must be tested, as the beetle is tested by the dung pile.
Okay. Not sure I'll follow that.
Those winds go right at my nethers, so I'll stay here. Your helmet will allow me to hear and see what you do. Think he's smart enough to get it? Let make it the end. Me bet three.
Follow me, sir. Follow everyone.
It's a test of strength. Oh, he who would be a true overlording master. We managed to find an old friend of yours. He's been on ice quite a while. That.
And you're free.
Yetis are relatively gentle creatures and extremely hardy. Nature's training dummies. At your current level, you can bash him around for hours, and he'll hardly feel a thing. The room quaver! Find own pit! Savages! No appreciation of true art!
Poor quaver. Up with ya. Oh, minions.
Ow! Sneaky beast! Find a way for your minions to reach the creature! Catch up with him in the hunting grounds. The place is bursting with life force, both hunters and the hunted. You should gather plenty of it to support the minions needed to build your dark tower.
I'll just keep going. Kill the baby seals.
Welcome to the test of life force gathering. Fluffy rats! See? Poor fishy! Die, smelly furball! Now the hunt begins! Show them who's top of the food chain! Those glowing orbs are life force. Gather them and they'll collect in the netherworld, allowing you to summon more minions from the gates.
Go, minions.
Grab minion gate for master.
Why, thank you.
There you are. This is Grubby's son. He's a minion digger. Diggers can tunnel out of the netherworld and create minion gates in certain areas. They're drawn to your evil presence like flies to a festering corpse.
Wonderful.
Newborn minions. Summon enough to fill your maximum horde size. The rest will start on the construction of your dark tower.
Go. I actually feel a bit bad killing the baby seals. A bit bad.
You come from? I got a permit from the Empire to hunt on these lands. This is my Yeti. I saw it first. Get lost.
Yeah, he thought that one through. Gather round, minions. Gather round. If you find any loot, chest, there's gold. Gold is good.
Look at all that lovely life force. Find a way to get into that area.
A wolf.
Ah, pretty wolfie, so playful.
Me right, yes. Wolfie.
You need more wolves for your minions.
I certainly do. And look at that.
Flatten those igloos, or you'll be overrun with hunters.
Crush everything, shall we? As I mentioned previously, I have played this game before. What I did not mention, however, is the fact that when last I played, I did not quite reach the ending. I was like the final boss or something. But
so, on that wheel.
Most of the game, I know what happens. Oh well, I should know what happens. If not for bad memories. Or not bad memories. If not for having a bad memory.
What do you think you're doing? Cease this barbaric slaughter at once! Florian Greenheart, and these are the soldiers of the Sanctuary. Valiant protectors of the sanctuaries and all creatures of magic and nature.
Oh, goddamn hippie-elves.
Stop this savage! Protect the fluffy ones!
Terrible elf. Well, that's what happens when you spend too much time hugging things, sire.
Giddy up!
Aren't you done?
Here, sire.
Kill them. Kill them all.
Looks like our friend has forged a path ahead. Continue to the camp and find out. Yay! Don't forget, we still need a spellstone to give the netherworld a bit of a kick in the pants. Yay! Kill!
Spellstone, eh? Something along those lines. Right, so I've got 5 minions somewhere. That is how Shadowblade lived. A bit of it. Break it all. Go. Oh, don't go. I don't know. I don't care.
Minion, round, mount.
I knew that. I swear, I knew that. It's true. Oh, that is fantastic.
that place, sire. It's Nordberg, the sleepy, snowy little town that was going to hand you over to the Empire.
I remember. I shall make them pay. Put a sloop over there. Grab the loot, minions.
Gentle anymore. In fact, he looks rather peeved.
Run away.
No! No! Stop this at once! This noble beast belongs with us! Come here! Come here, boy!
Oh, I would so love it if it went like...
We didn't have enough problems of our own with the Empire without the likes of you trying to expunge us! Now, let
us boo-hoo.
Away! Set sail for the sanctuary!
We should follow them, sire. If only we had the swimming abilities of the blue minions. Oh well, looks like we'll have to find another way into this sanctuary of theirs.
I suppose. Anyway, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And, well, do the normal stuff.
like, favorite, subscribe, everything like that. Tell your friends. Take care, and to be continued.